A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John. I am the vine, you are the branches. Those who abide in me, and I in them, bear much fruit, because apart from me you can do nothing. Whoever does not abide in me is thrown away like a branch and withers. Such branches are gathered, thrown into the fire, and burned. If you abide in me, and my words abide in you, ask for whatever you wish, and it will be done for you. My Father is glorified by this, that you will bear much fruit and become my disciples. As the Father has loved me, so I have loved you. Abide in my love. The Word of the Lord.
Not nor slow.